So in the last episode, we have discussed the conditions. What are the conditions? Once again, let me repeat once again. A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees, A plus B plus C is equal to 90 degrees, and A plus B plus C is equal to 0 degrees, and their respective results we have discussed. Now, let us solve the problems on this conditional identities. That means, let us solve the problems now. Solved problems. First problem, if A, B, C are the angles of a triangle, if A, B, C are the angles of a triangle, prove that, first one, sine 2A plus sine 2B plus sine 2C is equal to 4 sine A sine B sine C. And second problem, sine 2A plus sine 2B minus sine 2C is equal to 4 cos A cos B sin C. Okay, let us solve these problems. Just if you observe the given problem, A, B, C are the angles of a triangle. What do you mean by this one? If A, B, C are the internal angles of a triangle, the sum of the internal angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. So, that means A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. That condition is given here. So, we have to prove this identity now using the condition. So, that we know that these are conditional identities. So, that means given A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. Already in the last episode, we have discussed if A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees, what are the results we get it? So, that is actually we are familiar with the results of if A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. Now, the first problem, take the left hand side, that is sine 2A plus sine 2B plus sine 2C. Okay. Just observe the first two terms. The first two terms are in the form of sine C plus sine D. Sine C plus sine D is equal to, we know that 2 sine of C plus D by 2 and cos C minus D by 2. So, this can be written 2 sine of 2a plus 2b by 2 and cos of 2a minus 2b by 2 plus sine 2c. Sine 2c is in the form of sine 2 theta. What is the formula for sine 2 theta? That is 2 sin theta cos theta. So, sin 2c can be written as 2 sin c and cos c. Now, let us simplify this one. Now, we can simplify this as 2, 2 common, 2, 2 gets cancelled, 2 common, 2, 2 gets cancelled. Here we have a plus b, a minus b. 2 sine of a plus b, and next cos of a minus b plus 2 sin c cos c. See, already we have discussed if a plus b plus c is equal to 180 degrees, what is the value of sin of a plus b? The sin of a plus b is equal to sin c. So, here sin of a plus b is equal to, I will repeat for a better understanding, sin of 180 degrees minus c, am I correct? Sin c. So, now replace this sin of a plus b by sin c. If you replace it, 2 sin c cos of a minus b plus 2 sin c cos c. Now, can we proceed for the further step? How can you proceed? Here, you see in the second term 2 sin c, in the first term 2 sin c, we have the common. Why don't we take out common? So, let us take out 2 sin c as common. So, 2 sin c has taken common out. What do you get? Cos of a minus b plus sin c. So, in the last episode I already discussed, as we have sin of a plus b is equal to sin c, why can't we write sin c is equal to sin of a plus b? Its converse is also true. So, that means again here sin c is replaced by sin of a plus b. Okay, sorry, here we have cos c, cos c. Now, once again I will write one more step here, the cos of a plus b, that is cos of 180 minus c, we have discussed it here earlier, minus cos c. As cos of a plus b is equal to minus cos c, plus cos c is equal to minus cos of a plus b, we can replace. So, this is 2 sin c into cos of a minus b, and this is replaced by this one. So, minus cos of a plus b. This is cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b, simple formula, that is. So, cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b is nothing but 2 sin a sin b. So, 2 sin c into 2 sin a sin b. So, 2 into 2, 4. This is nothing but 4 sin a sin b sin c. So, which is equal to RHS. Just observe the problem. If a plus b plus c is equal to 180 degrees, sin 2 a plus sin 2 b plus sin 2 c is equal to 4 sin a sin b sin c. Now, we have to prove this one also. Let us prove it now.